The fear is simply because you're not living with life, you're living in your mind. Your fear is always about what's going to happen next. That means your fear is always about that which does not exist.
People are always suffering, either what happened yesterday or what may happen tomorrow.